Law enforcement personnel and first responders around the world continue to face new and challenging threats in the field. Handheld identification instruments are an increasingly important tool in any first responder's arsenal to help protect them in dangerous scenarios. The TacticID-1064 is the newest addition to B&W Tek's family of handheld Raman analyzers, designed for safety personnel and first responders facing new and emerging threats. Rapid non-destructive screening of suspicious substances can be done at the scene without direct contact, reducing risk to responders as well as the public. The TacticID-1064 excels at direct measurements of impure, colored, and darker substances, including street-level drugs, narcotics, explosives, and hazardous chemicals, which current Raman instruments on the market have difficulty identifying without the assistance of additional methods. The TacticID-1064 builds upon the powerful and comprehensive features of the TacticID platform and offers new and enhanced functionality that allows for faster and more accurate results. Depending on the scenario, users now have the option to operate the instrument entirely via the new physical hardware buttons or with a traditional touchscreen navigation. With its versatile sampling accessories, the TacticID-1064 makes identifying hazardous materials fast and easy. The new onboard camera allows users to capture evidence photos at the scene. Reports can now be exported directly onto a USB drive for convenience. Additionally, Wi-Fi or the new Bluetooth capability is used to synchronize results to a secure database where users can manage data and update software and libraries. The TacticID-1064 displays chemical safety information, providing users with additional actionable data. The instrument's rugged IP68 rated design allows for a full decontamination after use. The TacticID-1064 is the latest evolution of handheld Raman analyzers and complements the TacticID-N and TacticID-GP, which have already been widely adopted by law enforcement personnel and first responders around the world for rapid and non-destructive identification of materials. For more information about the TacticID-1064, please visit TacticID.com.